to mark the 50th anniversary of its British debut, BBC2 presents a film dossier on the creators and critics of Citizen Kane.
The story is an investigation into a man's life.
The picture was about William Randolph Hearst, but the picture was also about Austin.
It was obvious when you saw it was a great picture.
I don't think I ever made a masterpiece.
Rosebud. Behind the scenes of the complete Citizen Kane, beginning next Sunday at 9:10 on BBC2.
Now on to we continue our journey into the dark recesses of the mind with a classic Hitchcock thriller where Ingrid Bergman and Gregory Peck are spellbound.
Carmichael, please.